Hello, welcome to Jack's Place. I make short videos of my time I spend here up in Northern Ontario. Grand Haven's the name of my cabin. There's an old shed that's been there for over 50 years. Well, we've been here 50 years, 53 years and 52 years, something like that. And that's been here. This is my son's cabin, which you've seen in other videos, the inside. I'm just going to take a ride down. Instead of walking this path, I'm going to take a ride down it, and I'll show you what a nice little trail it is. This was so thick bush when we come here, and we made this path. Used to go for walks in the summer. I hope it's not too noisy. These wolverines are Yamaha. They are a quiet machine now compared to others. Pleasure to drive. We bought it this year and I just love it. Look at this. Isn't that nice? Nothing but snow here the last few days. I walk this trail every day. The snow's all gone. Today I'm a little tired out. So I'm gonna go for a little ride. Still enjoy the trail. See what I mean? Still snowing here. But we're gonna get a lot more. It's just November 5th, I think it is. I put a little blind up here. I did it years ago. I still sit up there sometimes. Shoot for deer. I've had moose come right down this trail. And bear. Yeah, it suits me. It's a one-man deal. This is another path here we made. That's where I would put my bear bait, right there. Look at this outhouse is recent too. That's a camper I put down on the beach in the summer. Use it as a change house. Where my mom and dad are buried, cremated remains, anyway. Kind of a sacred place for us Bennetts. I'll take you down to the beach. A little rock, this washes out all the time. The only one up here this time of year, it gets pretty quiet. But in the summer, this is a busy place. Brothers and sisters, nieces and nephews, and their kids. It's a good time. The water's still low. Before spring, that water will be up to that dock right there. We gotta wait it down because it'll be floating. That's that cab that you can see from my son's place. They're hardly ever here. Alright, let's take a look at the river here. Whoa there, Nellie Bell. This is great swimming. It's always cold, but we put the dock in here. And you do the northern yell when you hit that water. But boy, you feel good. There's my son's cabin up there. Yesterday I was down here and chased up I think it was a goose. It was big. I just got a quick glimpse of it. Must be late heading north. You can see how deep that is. It's immediate drop off. Oh, that water over there is that tree. The current gets pretty strong here. It's stronger in the spring. Now before we leave Maggie's Beach, I think I'm going to show you how this wolverine go up this hill here. I put her in four-wheel drive, but sometimes I think you don't even need it. And it's wet too. It's wet and slippery. Nothing to it. Now we'll head down this trail. This takes us back to the homestead cabin where my father bought it 53 years ago. And this is all our bush here. And then in 2007 I bought the Grand Haven. Feel a cold spot right here. It's like walking into a refrigerator. Nice. I tell you, if you love the North Country, it really gets into your blood. Coming up here since I was a kid, just love it. I'm 70 now, and I never get old. I still feel like it's when I was a teenager. Those are my tracks. There's nobody up here. Coming up on the old homestead place. That used to be my mother's trailer. It still is, but I mean, it doesn't look like a trailer anymore. This place has come a long way. Grand Haven. I quite enjoy it. Well, thanks for coming on the ride with me. See you later on the next video.